Are you an expert? Or do you want to be an expert? In either case, you need this tool, Google Alerts. Let's understand what it does and how to use it to your advantage. Go to Google Alerts, create an alert. So add a topic. It'll search and tell you the current search results. Click on options. So frequency, there are two options. As it happens, that means you're going to get a lot of alerts. So current events, breaking news kind of thing, or a daily frequency or weekly. The next thing is sources. Multiple sources, open the drop down and check. By default, it is automatic, but it is multi-select. The next one is language. Default is whatever is your default language, but depending on the context, you can choose a different language. Region, it allows you all regions or a specific country. There is nothing in between. Now, it's also asking you, do you really want everything which fits the criteria, or should it do some further refinement? Best results makes more sense. Otherwise, you'll get too many results. So that's how you set an alert. Now we have multiple alerts set up. There's also some global setting. So go to this sprocket or wheel and choose the delivery time for the mail. And you can also enable digest. Means a single mail containing a summary of all the applicable alerts. Now setup is finished. What to do next? Well, monitor and look at those alerts as and when they come in and take relevant action. When I start my day, first thing is not to go to email, calendar or chat. First thing is to look at the alerts and then take relevant action and then go and do the routine work. There can be many other uses. Here are some examples. If you are into product management, you want to monitor your brand, you can use this. You want to monitor your competitors, it's a good idea to use alerts. You want to find what is happening across the industry, you can do that as well. It need not be only your core industry, it can also be ancillary industries. If you are a content creator, I'm sure you anyway do some research in terms of keywords, Google Trends, also use Google Alerts. Another completely different area is job opportunities. Yes, you have already subscribed to job portals. In addition to that, why not also have alerts which tell you about what is happening in the industry? And that may give you some new ideas about changing your job. If you are a salesperson and you want to participate in events, having an alert is a good idea. So you know early announcement and you can plan well in advance. A simple thing. I manage few key customers. Of course, I have a direct relationship with them, but I should also know what else is happening in that customer context. It's a good idea to create an alert. And finally, personal reputation management, ego surfing, might as well have an alert on that as well. So there you have it. A lesser known tool now has become your go-to place. It's going to change your life for better. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.